two dads. My real dad, and I had a stepfather. A wonderful man, and he treated me just like he treated his four kids. And I was always thankful for that, because a lot of stepfathers aren't like that. So I want to read these two poems this morning in honor of the dad that's sitting here, and in memory of the dads that are not here. So long ago, I lost him when Jesus called him home. A lad, I was so green and young, that feeling so alone. But I had felt his presence so often through the years, in gentle words from those who cared and wiped away my tears. But if your father's with you still, right by you every day, take time to show you love him. Don't let him slip away. Just put your arm around him and let him know you share the love that is within you and that you'll always care. And this one's called Portrait of a Dad. It says, remembering the pictures past when I was but a child, presents a tapestry of life within my heart compiled. But Dad first held me in his arms or sang a lullaby, then later used the patient's hand through childhood times of why. The colors of this world are mixed with shades of dark and light, yet his examples guide me on and send my pathway right. Dad never failed to recognize the source of all his love was woven in his family and sent from God above. The first memory that I have of my dad was putting me on his shoulders and carrying me up the mountain from church with my mom. Amen.